Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're gonna play GTA. We're gonna be robbing stuff, we're gonna be robbing places. You saw that part that I was quiet because mic on. I turned it on right now, so yeah. Let's get started. Morning online. And we're gonna be going online. We're gonna be trying to kill sharks. We might
at
die a couple times.
At 12:30.
Huh?
And I don't have that much time. It's It's 11:13. At 12:30 I have to leave stuff.
I give
it
10 minutes extra.
12:35. Fine, at 12:35. My brother says 12:35. He's giving me a little bit extra time. Okay, let's get started. This is not my house, guys. But I'm gonna buy it. I might rent it. I wanna know how much it costs. Pretty cool. How much does it cost? Holy, please. Oh, it costs, oh my god. It costs probably like 8 trillion or 8,000. Oh, I'm gonna take this car. Sorry. Sorry, bud. Goodbye. From the wishes. Okay, I'm gonna turn around and then go down as fast as I can. Alright, I need to get out and jump the fence because I saw a car back there that is really nice and I wanted to steal. Alright, guys, first of all, we need to get to a store so we can rob it. We get money. Got it here. Oh god dang it, wrong place. I'm choking here. Hopefully you've been one day while you're playing GTA or Minecraft, whatever you guys want, we're gonna be asking questions if you ask in this video right now. On this video, ask me a question tomorrow or after tomorrow. We might make a video. I might make a video about me playing GTA. You guys pick GTA or Minecraft. And while asking your guys' questions. Oh god, it passed. Look, get out. Ah. Why don't you just listen to me? God dang it, why didn't it go? Oh, I might get through. Back. I need to go up and then down. down. Turn around, then go. I'm really bad driving, guys. Why don't we drive in first person? It's gonna be actually worse. Ah! Oh! Ow! Why did I say ow? Like if it was a real bike. I saw a really nice car. Oh, this person. Why am I even trying to shoot him? Yeah, you better run, bud. Sorry. I will never pay for it. I crashed. I will never pay. Just imagine if you cheat every time you crash into somebody, you have to like pay them $1,000 each time. And if you have that rent enough money, you go to jail and you stay there for the whole entire for 3 years with a bag of criminals. Just imagine that happening. I was gonna pick a guy up. Guys, I'm gonna do a plan. We're gonna rob the bank, and then I'm gonna get in the car, get far away, shoot, and then go. That's my plan. That's why I'm gonna get in the car like right next to it. Wait. Three, two, go! And, dang it, I got one. Fine, freak it. You don't give me your money, or your abusive of places, room. Go! Dang it, you guys. We need to get out. Listen to the cop song. Oh my god! Right here. I wish you just shut the freak up. I'll never stop the cop. Freak off. Alright. That's my deal. Turn here. Yeah, turn back in here.
Guys,
we're out of gas. We're out of gas, guys. Guys, we're out of gas. Go, go. We need to get somewhere to the street, get a car, and run. Oh my god, I'm choking. Alright, I lost the cops. Get in the street. Car. Just wait for a car to come by. I might have. Oh! God dang it. I was gonna follow it, but it's too late now. So guys, you have three or four questions, things that you have to write down in the comments. Number one, ask me a question. If you don't. Number two, tell me on what do you want me to ask the questions, Minecraft or GTA? That's two. And third question is, if you guys want me to make a 1 hour special when we hit 10 or 5 subscribers. I'm sorry, I just have 3. I'm not good. Oh, well, that girl left. Who was the word coming?
What's happening?
But actually, no, you can take your car back. I want that car.
Oh,
shit! It's the same thing, but you said it. Did that girl take her car back? She didn't. Oh my god, she's still dying. Alright, next place that we're gonna rob. Let's go rob that clothes case. They always have lots of money in the clothes case. People want clothes, that's right. Pass the red light, give me a ticket right now. Oh. Got a text. The guy, remember the one that the person that I started shooting? Read down here. Pause the video and read. You guys read that? Oh no! I got a bounty! Guys, no, I got a bounty. Guys, remember the guy that just said that I'm a dead man? He placed a bounty of $10,000 on me. So I'm gonna go to a clothing place so they can't kill me there. So everybody in the server is like going to try to kill me. And I got that bounty, so I better get to a clothing store fast, ASAP. Alright, they can't kill me now.
They can't kill me. Can assist you at any time.
Great. What do I want to buy, actually? Do you have any hats? Oh, brown hats. There we go. These are all from summer, so that's why. I actually don't want to buy these ones. And I'm gonna wear this hat. It's pretty good on me. Get out. Rob this place and get out. I don't know. I'm going to set a bounty on somebody. Do I have that money? I want to set a bounty on somebody, but I don't know how to. I don't remember. Dang it. Server. heck is my car? Somebody took it. Do I still have the bounty on me or did they take it off? If I still have it, just let somebody kill me. What do I know? Yes, I don't. I probably do, but... Oh, and another question is, if you guys want me to do another special when we hit 20 subscribers, if you guys want to make a special about me doing a Minecraft video or a GTA video with subs, however you guys want to. Can this car right now. I'm gonna go to somebody and like they try to like if they try to like kill me, that means that I have the bounty on me.
It don't matter. This here's
and that guy said the thing, the message that he sent me. He said, "You're a dead man." I'm not gonna get dead, Dad. I'm not gonna die. What do you think? I'm not gonna die. I passed. Where was I going? Oh, yeah, to this thing. So I didn't pass. Bob, in, and out. Yo, put your hand up! Put your hand up!
Motherfucker!
Holy! What the freak? How does somebody have a gun in their store? Oh my god. I'm going back in that shop right now. I'm not kidding, I'm going back in that shop. I'm not leaving this, guys. And I'm gonna call my car in a couple of minutes. I'm going back to that story. I don't care if it's done. I'm gonna come and kill you, bud. I'm really gonna, I'm seriously gonna come and kill you. Where the heck did you go? Yeah, you've been in green. Yeah, get back to your store, huh? And I can still take the money. Oh, where's the money? There's the money! I got the money, guys. And without even getting cops. Alright. Let me just really quick call the car.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help.
Oh, yeah.
I can do that.
Car's over there. I need to get into the car. And the car is right over. Where the heck is my car? Oh, there. The car is right over here. I bet it's in the police station. On the car, he died. With the cops. On the car. Probably gone. It's probably over there. I bet. It's just set over there. Let's go. So, huh. Sorry. I'm not really sorry. Whoa! Oh, no, that's a bad move. It's actually not in the police station. It's actually in here. I'll just get into my car. my car. I got Mini. I got my money up in here. Okay. Oh my god, there's a jet. He at least has to pay for my car. Yeah, I still had the download. What the freak?
Holy
and you just
Jesus. Exploded
my car? This guy's freaking fast. He at least has cops on him, and he at least has to pay for my car. Go to that one.
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? Sure.
Come on, really? It's over there now? Yeah, that's what it's about. I saw a motorcycle right
Don't away. Forget to bring me some cars on the...
Shut up! He probably doesn't want to kill me anymore because I don't have the bounty on me. Oh, hi. He probably doesn't want to kill me anymore because I don't have the bounty. Get out. Duh. Let me go rob. Where can I rob the place? Let's rob that store. Let's go and rob that store real quick. There's a gas station right by it. I'm exploding it. Is this the store? Alright, fine. I'll go with it. Oh, and the person's
what
there. She's gonna have to get freaked down. 3, 2, get down on the ground! Everybody, get down! Where the heck is he? Oh, hi! Hi! Guys. Whoa. Fine, you run away. I'll get your money. Where the heck is the money? I don't know if I got it. Oh, the guy's coming after me. The car is coming after me. Oh, you really want to fight? I'll fight with you. Get out of here, guys. Get out, we need to hide somewhere. The car's pretty fast, so I think I'm gonna lose them really quick. Holy. I'm gonna die. I'm still gonna die. I'm sorry who I killed that time. If you're watching. I'm sorry, that's how you're gonna kill me. Ah, run. Oh god, cops are blocking my way, but I'll just go in there like a fuck! Get out! No way! Guys, I might get 5 stars. I'm dead. There's a cop car right next to me. I need to eat snacks. Dang it! I died. We at least got money, but we just... Okay. I'm gonna waypoint this place. Cause, like, if I get a BMX bike, I can come here and do something. If I go to the beach, come back here, I might be able to do it. Where is even the beach? I don't know. Can I climb up here? Oh, I can. Who did this? It's a horse. Alright, let's just cop car, I'll shoot it. I'm just kidding. Well, I almost did. If I did, I wouldn't find the cops. Stop. Yeah, you better stop. You better stop. Steal a car! Hi. Go. The cops are getting me. He's mad at me, but the cops are getting me. I think that's going to wrap up the video for right now, for today. And remember the questions I gave. Always. Watch out, somebody has put a brownie. Oh. What the heck, dude? What the freak, dude? Why does everybody want to kill me right now? I'm trying to end the episode here. End it. Why does everybody try to kill me? And I'm ending this video. Die. Let's end this right now. Well, I think that's gonna wrap up the video. If you come with me. Someone's gonna get the pop. And yeah, I think I'm gonna wrap up the video for today. I think I'm gonna wrap it up. Actually, these likes make it half an hour video. It's already half an hour. Actually, no, let's make it. Thank you. Let's make it.
Hey, I'm going, man, before you take advantage.
40 minutes. 40 minutes. Put your hands up now. Then you have to try this again. Put your hands up. On the ground. It's fine. You won't get it. There's no money. the movie. And the cops, I like the part where the cops are not even coming after me right now. Can you please move, sir? Trying to rob your place? You're in the way, so can't rob it. Yeah. Get out of here. God. I'm just gonna jump over this. Buy a donut real quick. Fine, break that one. I'm just gonna take it down. There's my motorcycle and get that freak out! Guys, if we get cops, I don't care, because look, I can be cheats in this. So it was R1R10L2 bum bum bum. Oh, there we go. I got a one level star. I can do it down too. Oh god, I actually might die. Chop, go get them. I wish the chop would be. The cops still after me. Should I come now? I wish it did. No, it's
answered. Where's up and answered? Well, hello.
I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you stay? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce. Boy, go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Good.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I'll just get in more trouble if you say
me. I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga. Look who's bizarre.
What's up, fool?
With it, man?
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. That man, he couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dog.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your moms, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha, ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that.
Why fix that?
Let's go to the gun store.
All right, let's go.
Shit,
mission.
You go drop all that bread on that gear. You might as well get a haircut too.
Fucking crazy-haired Michael.
microphone, motherfucker. I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like...
This car's not that fast.
Keister and shit anyway.
Oh, just cause I used to...
You know, when I went away, you punk... Little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you look. Little homies is big homies, but you still gotta respect.
Soon as we get this shit, soon as we get paid, homie.
Okay. Soon as we get incarcerated, more life.
Welcome to Ammunition.
Homie, get the shotty with the flashlight on.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this? Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on. Hey, listen up. I want to be crystal fucking clear. Nothing he buying got anything to do with us.
Yeah, you know, we got felonies. We ain't touching shit.
I ain't even looking. Now put a flashlight on that bitch.
Man, let's do this shit. Now just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of felon nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now let's go bust on some niggas. Take us down to that one spot where the base heads be taking their cans.
You trying to step to me?
On Fringe in La Puebla.
No, I'm not. I'm flushing skin to
makes you proud to be
in
the
country. I want to go to a clothes stop. After this mission, guy, we're gonna go to a close stop. We will go like and stop.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situations? Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga.
11:50.
You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that. The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, you probably need tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you get, fool.
You
been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh? Some mark talk like that.
Oh! You a fool.
Talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now. Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit. So put it on.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
Come on, let's be gorgeous. Something to be quick about us. Speed gorgeous.
We meeting them here.
They get past it. Run.
Don't get careless, homie.
Shut up. It's in back here. Shut up.
You find this place?
Homie set it up.
This the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed. That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga. No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
Bye.
What's up, fool?
What up, Whitney?
We got that shit, nigga, with a paper.
Shit.
Your mind.
Come on, through here.
That fucking D set us up.
I said lay low after you got cropped.
You lay low, motherfucker, that ain't me.
I can see that. Clowns, man.
Lame ass baller, bitches.
Motherfucker.
Somebody gotta get this last motherfucker. This Chamberlain gangster family's here. Lamar, what the fuck you get us into?
You the fool wanted to make money. This shit in a swine. Come with me, homie. I'm gonna hit this.
Stay down.
Fuck.
Never fucking learn. Fuck you.
We doing this or what? Come on!
That fucking team set us up!
Fuck! I said lay low after you got cropped!
You ain't no motherfucker, that ain't me!
I can see that!
Where that last dude at? Shit! You always say you knew better, bitch, but you always end up in the same fucked up situation!
I'ma learn to trust my own motherfucking instincts!
Cover me, homie! I'ma hit this!
Ah! Man, I deserve to get pulled. Fire him up! Man, back up!
You going first next time, no fool?
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
You ain't creeping on up!
Here again?
You gonna get tipped, no bitch-ass baller!
My ass,
man.
Nigga!
Come on!
We too smart to get jumped!
Man, clap these fools! Fuck! 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 Fuck you!
Fire, dog! Fire!
You
see that shit?
Well, move! Shit, we gotta go for this shit spread!
They only got like 2 dudes left! Never trust the baller, homie!
Never trust you is the lesson I'm taking away from this shit! Never fucking learn! Callow motherfuckers! Deal my ass, nigga! Now that you pop that little punk, we really fucked!
Man, you shouldn't have put me in the room with that snitch!
You hear that? One time! See what's up ahead, homie?
Hey, here's the exit!
Through the fire exit! Come on!
These motherfuckers on the sky, dawg!
All C and I gonna cause us some trouble. Clap them, homie!
Driving back to my crib, man, all right? Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there? Shit, man, you the one popped his ass. I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dog.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools is gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually,
We ain't CGL for life, cause all that means is we giving you money for nothing. Go. We got our own shit now, homie. Foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, no, he don't mean that, though. F just talking outside his neck.
I'ma reach cross lines, alright? Conversate with the purple homies.
Yeah, yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic and shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace talking motherfucker we should have seen. Get to the Middle East. Fuck. Nope. Wonder I wanna get out of here.
No one's stopping you, little homie.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nah, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye-itch every day.
Hell no,
nah, nigga. I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Yeah, he'll kill you. Oh, Yanni. Rob the car real quick. Didn't work. I was planned. Let's get ready of a clothes shop. Right here. Let's get into my bike. Let's get over there. More than that. The clothes are broken down.
Another turret chop? Oh, I gotta school your ass.
Freaking bad boys, watch you all. Please do not call the cops. Guys, 3 minutes. I see a cop car right over there. They're coming at. Let's get this kid really dirty. Please don't call the cops again. I should probably just walk over there right now. Cause... are those cops right now? They did get stupid.
Hey, good morning to you too.
Motherfucker!
Yeah, prosecution rest, motherfuckers.
Bitch-ass bullshit.
Wow!
Alright, let's just go to the police store. They're all shooting at me. Oh, I saw that one because I went back home because right now. What I like is more about motorcycles. What I don't like about motorcycles is that, like, whatever you crash, you go flying and take more damage than a usual car. Hello, I'm here. I can really get up on that, on the back of the car. And when, is it going to turn? Or is it going to keep going? It should have gone on the top. The car doesn't even care. cops on the guy. Really? Are you kidding me right now? What did I do? That's wrong. I didn't do nothing wrong. I just need to get this little fucking kid out. Get out of here. Fine. Game's on. Game's on. It is on. Yeah, I am a motorcycle. And I'm gonna lose you guys, cops. Shut up, cops. I'm gonna hide in this bush. Hide in this bush. They really can't see me that much, just because I'm in a white shirt. Cop coming over there. There's a cop going. I'm gonna follow the cop right now. I wanna see what cops do. Where did the cop go? I don't know where the cop went, but I did see a paper. I mean, he's probably running into somebody. No!
Can't be.
Is this the closed stop? Store? Oh, at least something. At least clues. Oh my god, impossible. No. Ah, this looks pretty good. I'm done. I just wanted the shirt. It doesn't look much better with the shirt. We will see you next time.